Hey, it's Doug again with another Dietz Lantern video. I just acquired this one a couple days ago at the local flea market antique store in my town. And it's in pretty bad shape, so I thought, well, I'm going to show you guys how I redo mine. I had the guy send me an email and was curious about how I did that. And what I first did whenever I got it, I soaked it in the sink overnight just to kind of loosen up any crud that was built up on there, and there certainly was a lot of it. And I took it in the bathroom and I put the little inch or 2-inch chain in there and started swishing it around to knock some of the, there was a lantern wick in there and just rust and stuff. And I did notice whenever I was doing that, I noticed water started coming out of the bottom of it, and it looks like it popped a hole in the bottom of it, but that's okay. I was going to POR 15 it anyways, so I'm not too worried about that. This is still wet, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to take a hairdryer to it and clean it all out too. And I have to solder the joints in there. I'm going to show you guys the only way I know how to do that. So I'm not saying that's right, but I will show you what I do. And inside here, the air tubes, I'm going to get a pipe cleaner and clean these out real good, because sometimes I noticed the other one that I was doing, there was like a bee's nest in there, like a mud bee, and so it was clogged up. But I'm going to go ahead and get this process started for you. I won't bore you guys with a hairdryer, but see if I can get the date on this guy too. This was made in 1921, June 1921. I don't know if that's going to focus or not. It was kind of there for a second. But this was made in June 1921. I can't see an M or an S, so I don't know if it was the main factory or the Syracuse factory. Probably because it was made in 1921, I'm just going to assume that it was made at the main factory. But number 2 Blizzard. Pretty common lantern. I think I need a new burner for it. As I was cleaning it, it kind of poked a little hole in it, and I thought, well, there's a website that I go to that sells parts, so I'm going to have to order one. I think they're like $5 or something. But, alright. I'll be back in a second with the dry lantern. We're going to go ahead and get this joint soldered up. Alright, thanks.